Let's hear it for Miss Abby and Miss Abby.